But you'll finish the right now.
Okay.
Yes,
and historically, you know, the Wolfe
carpal tunnel?
Well, no, I had a trigger finger and a cyst.
If you don't carve, you always stretch.
I wouldn't have any idea.
Well, you add the compliment to it. You know what the compliment to red is?
Black?
Green.
Green?
Watch what happens when you add a little green to it.
Extra long handle like this, other than this wood hog.
It's all good.
Wood hog is all good.
Okay, what's your motive? Is that there for?
If you haven't off your alphabet, please do so as soon as you can.
Unbelievable. The imagination in it is like, whoa, where do you look first?
Took some time.
The detail is absolutely amazing.
He's got gray hair and a plaid shirt, and that describes everyone over there, except the ladies.
We have 45 minutes left. You can come up and check to see if your spell's in the running.
I see something that I want to develop, I do, or don't, I just...
great carving.
Yeah, there's really two different ways I carve. One, competition, collectors, and one just sales in the shops.
Do you model them after people that you've seen?
No, but they kind of come out. I'll be carving along and I'll get thinking about somebody I went to school with and they'll wind up looking like it.
We went to the beach, and they were down the beach, and a friend of ours was sitting in the chair, and it went down and flipped over. Oh, yeah. And he turned around and asked, going to help me up. Warren said, I can't help you if you just roll over again. So he did that for him.
What kind is it?
Malty food.
Hello there, buddy.
In the picture bag.
Hello there.
I'm sorry.